on the field celebrating with the Ivy League champions, Princeton Tigers. They did it victorious 14-34 over Penn. And we're on the field. We're popping champagne. And it feels good.